Hello, YouTube! And, well, welcome to episode 6 of the Talos Principle. It's going to be a lot longer. Episode 5, I actually recorded a while ago, but I haven't uploaded it yet. Not to mention, there's other stuff that I'm going to be uploading, too, that it's already should have been uploaded. And, you know, let's just get started. I apologize there for not uploading videos, which I never uploaded them. So it's going to sound redundant when I apologize again. A door of fire. Let's see, we have bombs here. So, no bombs around. Oh, a jammer. Wait a minute. Yes, but you can't do anything because I put the jammer there. Sing the jammer. Didn't forget I can shift run. Impossible. Boom. And then. Oh! Clever. So I'm probably gonna need this. Or leave it there. Right now, let's just explore. The bomb's right there. There's that there. Let's just go over this way. Don't forget that bomb is right there. Actually, I don't even need to do that now. So, boom. Give me this. A lot of going back and forth with this map. I'm wondering if I can. I probably can. Just boom. Got the piece. And I think it just opened the door. Is there anything else that I missed here? Okay, I think we're done here. All right. Next story. Everything's so quiet. Hey, buddy. Oh, hi. No, you're not moving. But I can move right past you. Haha, sucker. Alright, so. Jammer. Anything back here? Oh, I can get rid of this thing if I just. I got keys. Tells me I have to jam that right there, so. Yep, I wish there was a way I could destroy that. There's another turret over there. So wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh. Lots of back and forth. That scared me for a little bit. I thought I was gonna die. Game just loading. Okay. Knocking these puzzles out quickly. Let's see, how many more puzzles do we got? It looks like we got two more to go. Has anyone managed to solve this one? LDNetwork. Why would it use my name? tell you what I'm going to do. But that didn't work. Shoot. Missing something. This is very confusing. Take them all off. Put that there. It's not gonna work either. That one took a little bit more thinking to do. Sheesh. After I figured it out, though, hey. All right, last puzzle. Locks behind the blue. Okay, red there. What should we need to get to there? We should be able to just put it right here then. Bam, bam, boom. Is it even possible to get... Oh, whoa, I'm not done yet. I didn't realize that. Dang it, I... Shoot. That red needs to stay there. Oh my goodness, I know I'm probably going to have to do multiples, but this is actually a little bit annoying. Is there any way I can just... I'm lost on this one. It's doing so well. I guess this is what happens when I don't play for a while, so... You need to figure out how to get you from here to here. This is so annoying because I can't. Let's see, right here, this is. Oh. Wait, what the hell was that? Let's try. We gotta try something else. Maybe there's a way I can get this and this. This right here, and what's that? Is I need this to start off already. This is not working for me. I need to have you going up again. Still just leaves me at one. I need two of these. Only nice thing is I have it on this side now, which doesn't help me much. Definitely I can take this. There's no need for this anymore. I don't... Yeah, I know. Wait a minute. Am I seeing this wrong? I think I just got the idea. If this works. I'm an idiot. Wow. Figured it out. Should have done that faster. Oh, it's a force field. Now, let's leave. Whew, that was actually a longer episode than I expected it to be. So we have... saving. Let's get out of here. Alright. That will do it. I think that ends episode 6. Oh. Next will be episode 7. Why is this open? Can I use this? Oh, whoa. I don't have everything. Okay, so I need to get all the stars for that one. Alright, well, thank you for watching. Take care, subscribe, like, do all that jazz if you want. Alright, you take care. Goodbye.